I heard you're like a fourth degree like black belt.
Yes,
or something,
sir.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Is that, am I right?
You are right. Fourth degree black belt, Taekwondo.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
How long have you been training for?
I trained for 12 years straight, and I haven't trained for the last few years consistently, but I'm actually signing up at a place down the street pretty soon. Get to get back into it.
Have you ever like actually fought against anybody?
No, I haven't. Not unless you count like in the dojo or at tournaments, but not, I haven't gotten in a street fight.
I think that's like the coolest thing, if not a street fight, but like, I don't know much about martial arts, but that sounds like the greatest thing ever.
It is. Yeah, I love it. It's good discipline, keeps you in shape. That's why I'm doing it for my Miss Universe prep. Gets you in shape.
Is that the toughest workout?
Thank you. Oh my gosh, yeah. I mean, when I work out at the gym, I think I'm tired, and then I go to a Taekwondo class and I can't walk the next day.
I always see, can you like break through blocks of wood or
I have broken through 3 boards, which is equivalent to the strongest bone in your body, which is your skull, and I've broken through a brick, which is obviously stronger than that. Not with my hand, brick with a kick, and then boards with arms, elbows, knees, kicks, all that good stuff.
And you've never broken any bones doing any of this stuff?
No, because your bones get stronger. It builds up the density of your bones, so it's easy after a while.
That sounds amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank
Let
you.
Let me show you what she does when a guy tries to get too creepy with her.
Well, please. Yeah, can you show us move?
What kind of grab are you doing?
I'm going to do around the shoulder and you do the...
Oh.
She's actually done this. When a guy says, oh, let me take a picture with you.
Oh, when a guy wants to take a picture with me, I was going to say I could like turn you over, but I don't want to hurt my friend. But I just did, sorry.
Do people come up to you like ask you like, try and move on me?
They do all the time, but it's kind of fun because I've learned so many techniques. I can just throw a couple out there for fun. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Enjoy your
Thank
time
you.
Tonight.
Thank you. Have a good night.
You.